Good morning everyone. My name is Aisha Fatima and this is my friend
Shreya. We are the students of St. Anne's Girls High School 7th A participating in marathon of ATL.
Today we are going to do touch sensor. What is a touch sensor?
Touch sensor detects physical touch and turns the light on or off according to the code. We don't need to insert pressure in order to press a button.
This is a simple, small, low-cost device made to replace old switches.
We can use this in smartphones, ATMs, banks, etc.
We can even use this in taps, allowing the flow of water without physically turning the knob.
This is one of the 5 physical sensors.
There are 2 types of touch sensor, captive sensor and resistive sensor.
Captive sensor, available in portable devices. Resistive sensor, it works when light force is applied.
In touch sensor, when we touch the sensor, there is flow of current and the signal gives, the LED gets the signal from the touch sensor.
Here are the materials required. Jumper wires, touch sensor, Arduino Uno board, breadboard, LED, buzzer, laptop, USB cable, power bank.
In touch sensor, we have 3 pins. Signal gives the information and the positive power to the buzzer and LED. For positive power, we take 5V from Arduino Uno board and directly connect it to the touch sensor. And GND, we take negative power from the Arduino Uno board and connect it to the negative of touch sensor. And we take GND again and connect it to the negative of the buzzer and LED.
This is done by the code, and in the code we type that the power is taken from 4 and given it to 2.
Try it. This is touch sensor. Thank you.
Thank you, everyone.